sir, my dear colleagues and friends. Experiential learning is a medium that the world is awakening to today. Respected principal sir, your vision has empowered our school to embrace the child-centric education pedagogy with ease. The far-reaching consequences of merging art with academics have brought to the fore a novel way of helping children grasp concepts and retain them. The learner explores creatively and builds connections through art and affiliated art forms. The different creative channels like painting, pottery, mask, puppet making and clay modeling are synergetic expansion of academic subjects. The performing arts like dance, music, puppetry, theater and opera are mediums that celebrate rhythm, silence and sound. The visual, sensory and auditory channels are honed to create connections in the memory processes. The system is the best way to incorporate fun in academy. The more engaging the content is, more the child retains and learns life skills like problem solving, thinking out of the box, solutioning and building new concepts. The foundation concept that is strong will nurture the tree that true education is. Now let's actually see what is art integration through a small skit performed by SST faculty primary. According to people, SST is a dry subject. Now let us remove this myth and learn the topic water in an innovative way. Now let's move on to the social studies class. Over to Surbhi ma'am.
Good morning children.
Good morning ma'am.
All fresh?
Yes ma'am.
Very good. So, but today, Shilpa and Kavita, you will not have a single drop of water throughout my period.
So what have we done, ma'am?
The rest can please sit down.
Thank you, ma'am.
I will let you know what you have done, but please keep your bottles aside. You will not have any water today. To make you understand. Yes, baby? Yes, you can definitely have water, but the rest of the class can have water. But make sure you are not having it. For that, I'll make you understand something. Let me play a video for you.
Thank you.
coming to class, I saw you splitting water in the bathroom.
Yes, ma'am, we have splitted the water in the washroom during break time, but now we have understood that we should not waste water after watching this video. We are sorry for that, ma'am.
Very good. Please take care in future. So, the topic here today is, we are going to learn all about water. Now, when we are learning about water, the first and the foremost thing which we should know is how much water the earth has. The earth has 3/4 of water, but drinkable water, we just have 1% of drinkable water on earth, though from the planet, though from the moon, whenever we see earth, or from anywhere in the through the satellite, that it seems like a blue planet.
Ma'am, may I ask one question?
Yes.
Ma'am, when 3/4 part of the earth is covered with water, then why everyone says that we should save water or water is precious? May I know the reason, ma'am?
Yes, why not, my dear? Water is precious because the amount of water you are able to see, you cannot drink. It's salt water. The water which we can drink is only 1%, which is very precious and it has to be reserved very wisely. Now, to understand this, let's do an activity. Please come here. 3 children have to come here. We have some stick-ons here, which you have to paste on water as well as on the land and the water which we can drink. Water is used in the house. whether water is being used or whether water is being wasted. You will have to note both the things, and tomorrow when we come to the class, you will have to tell where all you have seen water being used in the house.
Thank you, Mary ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good morning, children.
Good morning.
So, are you ready for the class?
Yes, ma'am.
I have asked you for some assignment.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you prepared with it?
Yes, ma'am.
Show me.
Ma'am, I have prepared a model of well. May I show?
Yeah, please.
Water drains down in the tank.
Wonderful! Such a beautiful explained thing. If rainwater harvesting is conducted or done in every house, Rajasthan would become something like Karnataka and we will hardly have any.
Yes, ma'am. My father says if every house starts this project, then there will be no water problem.
So nice. See, every educated person knows rainwater harvesting, or it may be solar energy, it is a must for a day. Yes. So what I was telling is, aren't you tired of this class? Isn't the class becoming very dry?
Yes, ma'am.
So why not we play some game today?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. But there is a twist in the game.
Yes, what, ma'am?
See, I'm going to show you a map of India which will show all the rivers of India. But when I'm showing you the rivers, keep it in mind that you have to also notice the states. And when I show you the state, you have to name the state as well as the river from where the river is flowing.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Very good, please.
Ma'am, river is Sabarmati and it's flowing to the state Gujarat.
Very good. Clap for her. Next. Yes.
Ma'am, this is Brahmaputra River and the state is Assam.
Very good. Clap for her. Yes, Vita.
Ma'am, this is River Ganga and the state is Uttar Pradesh.
Very good. Does it only flow through Uttar Pradesh? No, it flows through many states. But today when you have said Uttar Pradesh, I'll take that because maximum Ganga flows through Uttar Pradesh. Next. Yes, Vita.
River is Kaveri and state is Tamil Nadu.
Excellent. Please clap for the class. So did you enjoy the activity?
Yes, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am.
What?
Ma'am, I have not participated in the activities. Can we have more activities?
Why not? There are so many more activities which we can have. We'll go for some other activity. Let's have a musical activity.
Wow, ma'am.
Do you know how to play Antakshari?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you ever played Antakshari?
Yes, ma'am.
But again, you have a new thing in it.
What, ma'am?
Here, a girl song is going to be played. From the song, you will have to take out a word which is related to water.
Okay.
Related to water or anywhere where you think water is connected to it.
Okay, ma'am.
Now,
ma'am, can I help you?
Yeah, why not? Please come here. You will have to prepare the board. And you will write down the points. Who can recollect the maximum words will get a prize from me. Yes. Yes, because
only one word, Megha, and then.
Very good. Very good. Next.
ऊँटों पे सफाई रहती है जाति में सफाई रहती है हम उस देश के वासी है हम उस देश के वासी है जिस देश में गंगा बहती है
मैं may I give the answer for this?
Why not?
And the word is Ganga and it is a river.
So nice. So you see, through a musical activity you have learned. At any time, anywhere, whenever you see or hear this song, won't you be able to recollect this chapter?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So, now we can say that social science has been just called a dry subject. It is not a dry subject. There are so many more activities which can be conducted through this. And not only this, during this COVID time, we have been doing...
Ma'am, we have made posters also.
Oh, wow. So nice. That was an assignment. That reminds me. Please come here and show
yes,
me the posters. These are posters. Wonderful posters. You know where to place them? Wherever you stay. In whichever apartment, you can always put them near the lift. You can always go and tell people not to waste water and how water is precious. So have you understood and got the message to the chapter?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. So now, when we are talking about precious water, so there is one more thing. During this COVID time, everybody has faced through so many problems, not only water, but our school continued with so many more activities. And amongst them, one of the few activities which I would like to show are as follows. Please come and give your feedback. Thank you.